So here, beta, cumulative frequency graph you are seeing on your screen with respect to how long 90-year-11 girls took to get ready for their lovers ball. So here you can see that they are asking about different things with respect to median. Median, that means 90 here is given, 90 divided by 2, so that means it will be 45. Okay, just for understanding, I am repeating again, it will be 45. Clearly you can see that with respect to 45, I'm writing here, that is median position, and it's a value that you can see that 45 is here, and it will be 62 64 66, and it will be 66. Again, lower quartile, that means n q by 4, q1, that is n by 4, that means 22 22.5. okay, now again you have to adjust your bar, 22.5, okay, 22.5, you can see over a little bit over here, it will be like 50. Okay, hello.
Yes sir, yes sir.
Yeah, okay, so lower quartile, that means 90 by 4, that I am doing that beta. So 22.5 that will come. If you will place at 22.5, so 22.5 you will get here 50. Okay, so that's why that I am writing here 50. And now you can see that upper quartile, that means 67.5, that will be 67.5. and now again 67.5, so that will be approximately here. Okay, okay, so 70 75, okay, so 75 will be there, upper quartile minus lower quartile, that means you will get 75 minus 50, that you will get 25. I think that we can check that again, 22.5, we are getting here 50, 22.5, that will be here, and 50, let's do that. Yep, perfect. Oh my god, you can see that in your previous question, that question here, you can see that this question and graph is a little bit different.
Yes sir,
yes, that's why you can see that it's a value that is coming in different way. Do you understand this one?
Yes sir, yes
it
sir.
Is your cumulative frequency graph, just to understand that how will be able to get that your median, lower quartile, upper quartile, and inner quartile. Okay,
yes,
give me one second, but I have to connect charger, otherwise laptop will disconnect. Give me one second. Yes, so so here beta, as usual, that do you understand this one again beta? You can see that, yes, your graph was a little bit changed, that's why that whatever that we get that previous value, your next value, that is changed. So now come to the next one. Okay, yes, the year 11 girl had a median time of 66 minutes. Okay, 66 minute, and the interquartile range of 25 minute. Yes, we get over there from your previous. The year 11 boy has a median of 42 minute and the interquartile range of 13 minute. Compare the time taken by the boys and the girl. Okay, and select the best two statement. Okay, just tell me what will be your answer. On average, the boy took longer to get ready. The boy took ready. On average, the boys took longer to get ready. On average, the girls took longer to ready. On average, boys and girls took the same amount of time to get ready. I don't think so, because 11 girls, they took 66 minutes, okay? Their median is 66, and 11 boys had a median time of 42. Okay, girls median, that is 66, beta, boys median, that is 42, okay? On average, boys took longer to get ready. Boys took longer.
I think
longer.
Girls took
beta, longer. If you would like to take that, okay, wait. 11 girls, 66 minutes they are taking. So one girl will take, okay, 11 girls, 66 minutes, 11 boys, they are 42, okay? So, boys took longer time, no, girls took longer time, okay? Understand? Because 11, 6 are 66, each girl is taking 6 minutes, okay? And 11, 3 are 33, approximately 3.8 minutes that boys are taking time, okay? Okay, and then the amount of time taken by the boys was more varied. Amount of time taken by girls was more varied. Amount of time taken by boys and girls was equally varied. On average, the
boys last is equally varied, sir.
Okay, so I am clicking there one. Okay, let's check that, beta. Both correct. Well done. Fantastic. Wow. You understand that. Great. So now let's come to the next. Click to choose one of the option for the next question. Find first and ninth interdecile range. Okay. Interdecile range. So, okay, beta, 1 by 10 of 230, that will be which one, beta? That will be 23rd position, okay? That will be 23rd position. So, you can, hello?
Yes, sir.
Okay, beta, they are saying that 1 to 9 interdecile range that I have to explain here. So, 1 by 10th of 230, how much it will be, beta? It will be 23 or not?
23, yes, sir.
So, yes, in that condition, dear, it will be, hold on, it will be, oh my God, it is 25, that, oh, sorry. You can see it is 25. I think that a little bit down. Yep, like this. And then it is coming. Wait a second, beta. 0, it will be 25. It will be 50. Okay. 50. Mm-hmm. I think it can be considered this one as 40. I think so. 40. Mm-hmm. Yes. We can do that like 40. Okay, we are doing 40. Because that we can't persist the values over there, because that precision of vision we can't apply. Okay. 9 by 10th of 230, beta, that will be how much it will be? 23 times 9. 23 times 9. Give me one second. How much it will be? 207, that means it will be 200 is here, and 207. Wait, it will be approximately here. wait, 227, 4s are 28, 7, 5s are 35. Wait, here is your 25, 7, 3s are 21. Okay, so give me 1 second, approximately it is here, okay? So you can see clearly a little bit that I am shifting that because it's a very, very complication. Okay, so how much it will be? 200. And how much it will be, beta? I think that 205, 225.
So I'm not able to see these fine lines, sir. My eyes are paining, sir.
Okay. A little bit we can see that it will be 207. 23 times 9, that will be 207. Wait, give me 1 second.
There it is, 200.
Yes, 207. And you, if you get that 207, and the ninth decile, that will be 5. Beta 201, that will be, you know. Yes, 201, that will be. So they are saying that ninth decile, that means 201 minus first, that is 40, and then it will be 201 minus 40. So that is equals to 161, okay? So mark it. Yay! Do you understand that?
Yes, sir.
Great. Sorry. So also better that here we understand decile, and also that did you successfully compare how long the boys and girls take to get ready? Yes, we did that. So the same size of the 90 girls, assuming that it is similar to the boys and girls, so we have a good size sample. What? Yes, it's completed. Your this section is completed, beta, okay? Do you understand that?
Yes, sir.
Okay, so this one that I would like to upload that on my channel, beta, okay? So yeah, within few hours that you will be able to see that. And your next class, that will be on which day you want to take your class? Saturday or Sunday? So but on Saturday, that can we take class at like 4 o'clock evening?
Four o'clock my college will get over, sir.
4:30. Yes, beta. Or suppose that if you are getting a little bit panic, so wait a second. Yes, any time that we can do that.